Follow me to our home. To our lovely abode. Hey, it's Sandberg.
Yeah, you guys got to pop out and everything.
The most annoying noise in the world. Over to our left, we have the driver's seat and the passenger's seat. Up here is where Daniel and Sean...
Are you allowed to drive? I heard not.
No.
Yeah, that's awesome.
That would kill us.
For sure.
So do you passenger it?
Yeah, dude. Yeah,
mine was called Ronnie.
I boost their confidence.
You're like, hang in there, wake up, hang in there.
Yeah, I tell them that they're good looking. Back rubs.
That's cool.
Who do you do that to?
You guys, right? Okay, so this is where Sean and Daniel sleep. That's Daniel. Say hi. We keep our food in here. We've got a freezer.
Hey, keep our food in there too, apparently.
What?
Ew.
Ham?
Nice.
Quiet and messy, so I apologize. We have a shower. You can get in here. And like,
is this actually used?
So, yeah, you can use it, but you can only take like, you have to like turn it on, get yourself
like
wet.
Like a good gallon shower?
Yeah, basically. I don't know what it's called, like a army shower. this is our bathroom, our like where we go pee-pee. And
that's the only thing you can do in here.
Yeah, well, we learned that the first day. Like, you can go other things that bodies do, but it really starts to sink.
It's a pirate.
Where the girls keep their clothes. And by girls, I mean me.
Yes.
That's Josie's sweater. And then we have drawers, and this is our
vanity
type thing. And I have a tackle box where I keep like jewelry and makeup and stuff.
Yeah, because you wouldn't use it for tackle.
No, I wouldn't fish. I fish for makeup and jewelry. And this is our bed.
Who sleeps here?
Me, Jesse, and we switch off. Me, Jesse, and Steve rotate from floor to bed. And by rotate, I mean they rotate. Yeah, so that's pretty much it.
Pretty radical.
And when we're parked, we can bring it big right how it is right now. And
the extendo.
When we drive, we have to bring it all in.
You're a little shaky, dude, you're right.
I'm just really nervous behind the camera.
Does that camera have sense of smell? You should go check out that bathroom.
Oh, actually, no.
It smells fine.
So you guys make food and stuff, too, or just...
Yeah, we do. We make, like, sandwiches. I actually cook real food, so I take up most of the space in the fridge, which we had an argument about the other day.
Yeah, apparently bread isn't real. Just don't throw my bread ever again.
Okay, can I just say something?
No.
Now that I'm on camera. You guys take up all of the room in the cupboards and on the counter, and all of my food is cookable food. So I take a little bit more of the fridge space.
Okay,
so
well, I'll see you later. Okay. They're going Josh's
in the bottom.
Hey Josh, you want to say
something?
Yeah.
So
I have all the real food, and so anyways, that's why I hog all the fridge space, okay?
I don't hog all the fridge space. Look, okay. Not mine.
You're, the only things you're touching in there is the plastic that is actually in the refrigerator. All the food is yours.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
No, it is not.
God ass.
No.
This is as quiet as it gets. Hush down now, go to sleep.